Hi guys, my name is Nick and I am guide of Go to Chernobyl company. We are in a central, in the heart of Chernobyl Exclusion Zone, the most famous place, Pripyat City Amusement Park. You know, I call this place Cemetery of Children's Dreams because it were never in use. It was planned to be opened on the 1st of May in 1986, but disaster happened 4 days earlier. Guys, it's better to see all this amazing place by your own eyes.